Thank you. the Newsboys still believe God's not dead. Look at the person next to you. Look him in the eye and say, I love you. I love you doing it tonight. Two of my absolute favorite commands in the Bible. Two commands. Love God, love your neighbor. That's it. But people get all mad at each other. Well, she said this to me, so I don't like her anymore. Shaniqua made me mad last night. Forgive each other, love each other. Amen? Amen. Hey guys, all the girls here and the guys in grade school, I guess middle school, high school, listen. Listen to your instructor, Uncle Michael. Alright, listen. Don't be ashamed of your faith, baby. Take your Bibles to school. Guys, when you get a chance, to level somebody hurt. And it turns out that hurt people. So you know what, guys? This year, let's try and judge a lot less and love a lot more, amen? I'm the baby of nine kids. I grew up in a family of nine kids. Five girls and four boys. And they say the best for last. But true story, listen. In my house, my mom and dad. My dad was a cab driver and a preacher. My mom worked for the government. But they taught us to be faithful. Whatever you do, be faithful to them. You might make mistakes, it turns out you're human. But be faithful, baby, and stay at it. When you get knocked down, get back up again. A little song we sang around my dinner table in Washington, D.C. morning. It goes like this. You know the song, sing along with me. Great is thy faithfulness. Nice. My younger brother. a very different mother. He's our van leader. He's very smart. His last name stays sad. From Detroit, Michigan, Mr. Jeff Frankenstein! And ladies and gentlemen, one of the finest singers on the planet and one of the sweetest people on the planet, from Washington, D.C., Mr. Michael Tate. Resurrection, and we know Bobby, he's coming back again. That's what the Newsboys believe. Let's have some fun. Come on. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Lord. Sing with me, come on.
In this time of desperation, when all we know is down in fear, there is only one foundation. We believe. Sing it. We believe. Yeah.
confession to make.
Make it.
I think we have found the loudest Americans in America.
I think you're right, sir, Peter.
I'm not sure if you guys can tell this, but we love Atlanta, Georgia. We love you so much, and we appreciate you so much for listening to our music from us. We had so much fun in the last year. The six of us actually went to a recording studio and we made a brand new record that comes out on May the 10th. We would love to play a new song for you now. Is that okay?